today we've got big things ahead of us. Big things. But we also have to check out of the hotel and we're leaving all of our stuff in the car. We're just packing up the room and then we're gonna head downstairs for our absolutely epic brunch. What is it called?
Complimentary breakfast.
Complimentary buffet.
And it's my birthday.
Oh yeah! Okay. Happy birthday to Max. Happy birthday to Maxine. I did not forget. Happy birthday to Maxine.
You forget, that's
right. Happy birthday to Max. He thinks I forgot or keep forgetting, even though we're literally on this trip to celebrate it. I've learned watching different people who travel that everybody's a bit different, and I'm definitely one of those people who like to clean up the room before we leave. Try to leave the room similar to how you found it.
Let's go.
Brunch! Vancouver has 260 days of sunshine, but then when we googled how many days of rain does it get, it said like 260. That doesn't make any sense. Sections of Vancouver that remind Maxime of Batman and Gotham City.
Crazy.
It was so special to be able to see the Chinese New Year parade. That is not something we planned for at all. And it's Max's birthday, so that's like perfectly worked itself out. Pretty crazy though, Vancouver. When we were in Paris, we've been in Paris a few times, Max being French and all. Being a French person thinks Paris is like gross and dirty, which is funny because everyone in the world dreams of going to Paris. I love Paris. If you're French, you're like, oh, Paris. But in my opinion, if you're Canadian, you're like, ugh, Vancouver. There's some great stuff to see here. There's some great food to eat, like food, we've had some great restaurants. But me as a British Columbian Canadian thinks Vancouver is dirty. He's like, oh my God, this place is like Gotham. Paris has a dirty area and Vancouver has a clean area, in my opinion. Oh, look at all the duckies. Something happy now.
So you should go faster so we can pass all those people and you just stop.
It's pretty though. Look how pretty it is. Do you want to run? You want to be crazy people and run and get ahead of everyone? Look at those little legs just going. March, 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 march. Look at this crowd. We're trying to beat to the aquarium. Online you had to book ahead of time, and that's obviously not true when you arrive. It's so busy. Chaos, our feet hurt, we needed a quick break. Maxime loves his poutine.
That's not the middle.
Huh? It's nice to be outside for a minute because it's raining. It's so peaceful out here and a lot of people aren't coming out this way. Inside was fun though, we saw lots of things. I saw a new frog species and I'm addicted to frogs, so that was nice for me. Look at him steaming off. Look at this chunky, chunky baby. We'll get a little closer. Oh, there's more over here. Sucker for a postcard. One day when I take a seat, I have bags and bags of like little bags and random doodads from all of our travels together and so many postcards and little things like that.
Tickets, some stuff.
Bus tickets from 16 different countries and all kinds of stuff. And I want to scrapbook all of it. I have so many photos. Before we were taking lots of photos, now we take lots of videos. So I want to scrapbook all the old stuff. We're out having Maxime's last birthday dinner, and I got a Coke float, and he's so mad about it.
That doesn't exist in France. You don't put ice cream in your Coke.
They're missing out.
We are normal people. Coke only have enough sugar. You don't need to add another cup of sugar.
Nothing beats a Coke float.
Ice cream, vanilla ice cream in a...
In pop.
Pop, in Coke. What?
And it's bottomless. Mix it all together.
Those fries are long.
Went bottomless at Red Robin's. Gotta get a good shot. Happy birthday, my love. Typical Maxime. Where does he have food on his face every time he eats?